Hello everybody and welcome to my skating competition vlog, and it's gonna be my first ever skating competition as an adult skater in a very basic level category. We just came to a hotel which is nearby our ice rink where the competition will take its place, and it's gonna be tomorrow on Friday. Today's Thursday. Yeah, I'm very excited and scared at the same time. We'll run you through our competition day tomorrow. Stay tuned, and yeah, let's go. Ready to go. The ice rink is like in 6 minutes from the place we are staying in, and yeah, a little bit later than it was planned, but I hope everything will be okay. I'm super nervous. Let's go.
There you go. Mary's like super nervous. That's fine. Everybody is. Steinhurst Kates.
Late for the practice.
Yeah, late for the practice. Wow, really? Can I help?
So there is...
There's a very special procedure in order involved in lacing your skates. You have to tie them like in multiple knots and all over and around, and that basically ensures that your foot stays fixed in the skate and ensures proper driving. There you go. All right, it took Mary a few times to learn the proper way, and she's still learning her ropes there, but she's much better now, and it's really, really helps you. That's fine. There's Mary and her coach, Tabby. Wonderful. Everybody's very excited. It's not a small rink. Oh, is that the pond?
Yes, sure.
Oh, awesome. There you go. Is that the pond?
Yes.
Awesome. No one else is taking the wonderful opportunity.
I don't know why I'm doing
it. You got the whole ring to yourself.
You have to breathe. Tip number one, right?
There you go.
Practice.
It's amazing what you guys did in like 60 hours.
I'm very proud of that.
Yeah. We're very happy that we found you.
Don't crash into the wall, okay? Don't forget about that, what we talked about yesterday. If you need it for a second, take it.
How are you feeling? A little like shaky. Alright, so the next part where you have your spiral. You won't be able to fit all of this in. So I want you to start down here.
Minutes? Thanks.
Even the berserker before that fit. That part with the berserker before that fit. Start over here, do the berserker, and come around with the stock. Thank you.
flat.
I was like, what? So you will do like and you're gonna sort of this way and come to the
she's very elegant.
Thank you. She's a former ballerina.
Oh, my God. See, this is what figure skaters have to take ballet.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, if it's not better for like basics or anything, if you have good posture and hands, that just makes you fall.
I wish you heard what he just said.
Oh, I'll tell her.
That would definitely lift her spirits.
Thumbs up, by the way. Thanks. I haven't seen that light. It's a jump suit. Come on down. Hey,
they are probably coaches who just love to compete and are so competing that skated their whole career, or like they've skated for quite some time.
So I look so much like one like same faces.
Yeah, I think that a lot. Relax.
Follow her around. The key to a good competitive performance is warm up. You gotta warm up properly. She has a Hogwarts student. And it's over.
Yeah, so you're gonna look beautiful out there. You're gonna have so much fun.
I started doing some competitions. Oh, I'm at 9:45. I'm after you. I'm pretty much right after you.
Oh, my wife. It's my wife. It's her vlog. So she's filming like a video for her YouTube channel on our competition. Yeah, it's. I know. Yeah.
I love the skating monitors. I learned so much from them.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah. I mean, it's good, right? When there's so many videos that you could just watch and like.
Right. Cats. See. Yeah. Cats doing silly things. Yes.
Oh, that too. Yeah, yeah. That too, for sure.
I'd much rather watch skaters.
Awesome. Oh, I think it's Mary Puart. Yeah, it's just Mary Puart. Like
P-U-R-R.
P-U-A-R-T. Like P-U-Art.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. Nice. Yeah. Thank you. All right. Everybody's getting ready for the competition. And it's going well. Upbeat. Cause the first thing I need when I got new beat is to see how it sounds echoing on the street. So I take it for a spin, pop the city in. How's networking going? Tabby's probably in the bathroom.
Okay.
I think she is.
Okay.
Oh, you're getting a you just got messages from Lulu. She said, I get there 9:15. Oh no, I won't be on time.
Uh-huh. Sorry.
It's Gina.
Oh.
Do you have your credentials?
Mary,
do
you have your badge?
It's on me. Mary's already there. I can get there because it's only coaches and skaters. And I'm neither, but she's there with Tabby. She's getting ready for the competition. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah! Amazing, that was nice.
Did you say there was a scratch?
All right, Mary, after her performance with her coach Tabby. There's a snake sitting there. Hi. Here they come.
Or I'll go ask the monitor.
Oh. That was amazing. The best.
Thank you, Gabby.
So cute.
She did so good.
Yeah, she did great.
Yes. Did Sarah get on?
Let's go. Let's go outside.
Okay. You did really good.
Now you just relax for a second and soak in the moment. You can watch. Uh-huh. You can, if you want to take your skates off, or then just wait for the results.
It's results.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Hi.
She did fabulous.
Oh my God. Adult sectionals. Right now we are going to be giving out the awards for events 1 through 8. Medals will be awarded to skaters 1st, 2nd, 3rd, and 4th place. We will begin with event number 1, the Adult Beginner Women Free Skate. First place, Maria Pishkova. The medals for this section are being distributed by Kayla Urbanski, 1992 Olympian.
Probably very, very not loud, but...
No, yeah, you gotta repeat that.
Okay. We're done.
Yeah.
We are home. Guys, all I wanted to tell, I guess, is that if being a figure skater, or at least trying figure skating, was your childhood dream and you never achieved it or never ever tried it yet, just go for it and don't be afraid to, you know, do something wrong or thinking of this sport as a elite sport just for professional high level athletes. There is a bunch of adult skaters all around the world, and this competition and this community is very supportive and very great, and it's just very fun to have something like this in your life and to step out of your comfort zone. And yeah, I'm even though I was not satisfied with my performance today, but I'm very happy. And yeah, from me to you, just go for it, and I hope you'll have fun.